5 to 50. The following is an important message from the National Weather Service, issued at 9:55 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Flash flood watch for the River Fireburn area in effect through this evening. The National Weather Service in San Francisco has issued a flash flood watch for the River Fireburn area in a portion of Northern California, including the following areas: Northern Salinas Valley, Hollister Valley and Carmel Valley, and Santa Lucia Mountains in Los Padres National Forest. Through this evening, National Weather Service meteorologists are forecasting additional shower activity today into tonight, with intermittent brief periods of heavy rainfall over the River Fireburn area, which may lead to flash flooding and debris flows. Local officials have reported mudslides have already occurred. Please remain vigilant. Additional shower activity today into tonight, with intermittent brief periods of heavy rainfall over the River Fireburn area, is expected up to and during the period of the watch. Residents near the River Fireburn area should prepare for potential flooding impacts. Be sure to stay up to date with information from local authorities. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. Local emergency services are monitoring the situation and will issue a public statement as conditions warrant. Plan now so you will know what to do in an emergency. Keep informed by listening to local radio and television for statements and possible warnings. Follow the advice of public safety officials. Sunrise, sunset, and tidal information for the San Francisco Bay Area.